Most senior citizens and the disabled qualify for federal stimulus checks. If you're a senior or disabled individual who meets the income guidelines and aren't claimed as a dependent on someone else's federal income tax, you get a check. You do not need to file your federal income tax if you don't normally. The IRS will use Social Security statements to send recovery checks even to those who didn't file tax returns in 2018 or 2019. My staff and I are working hard to help everyone during these trying times. The office is not open, but you can always call me at 570-562-2350. Be safe, be well, and let me know how I can help.